States on the lives of civilians in the Middle East. With you on OS from the BBC World Service, live from the middle of our busy newsroom here in central London. Let's take a look at a few more stories right. With the aim of sexually assaulting. Joël Guerriau was detained at his Paris home after the unnamed MP allegedly had a drink with him on Tuesday night and then complained of feeling unwell. He was taken to hospital. Samples are said to have been revealed. Traces of the drug ecstasy in her system. The senator is not. Performing at the Royal Albert Hall in London this year to celebrate 40 years in the music industry. The is originally from Sydney, will be accompanied by the Chineke Orchestra, Europe's first majority black and ethnic diversity ensemble. 40 years.